Hillbilly son of a bitch. Well, I guess.